we're back. It is, what is it? Friday, April 10th. Happy birthday, Thomas. So we're back at Disneyland. And I really hope I don't drop my camera. So I make this face like every, and that I made this face a lot, but I was like,
my voice sounded weird, so I'm gonna try to talk less.
Look how me and Tuffle.
I'm so good, my phone.
Look how me and Tuffle, Rachel. Rachel.
I'm just kidding, you're Ashley. This is Rachel.
I wonder why they take our picture today. You think they take our
picture? Sorry? This is why Disney.
Hey, I'm here.
Alright, so we're dancing. I don't know where we're going.
Judging me.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete?
Show us your outfit for today. Cute. Who are you supposed to be?
Captain Hook. I really just wanted to get my nails red, that's why.
Who are you supposed to be, Rachel? Anastasia.
I'm Jimmy.
She's not mean, she's pretty.
I'm Grisella.
Grisella. Not Grisella. Show us your outfit. Alright, Ashley, show.
So I'm supposed to be Princess Aurora.
Ew.
Still
been. She needs more beauty sleep.
So my hair is blonde. I have a face. I have pink nails.
I have a pink shirt. A face.
I have a music note necklace.
She sings or something? Like,
she sings. And I'm wearing black pants and shorts that I wore and a jacket because it's cold right now. So, just walking along.
Come on, let's go.
Enjoying the world. Remember, like, the camera's really close to my face right now.
Yeah, it is. That was scary because it was in the dark, so it was really creepy. Oh my, that is a hot face right there, honey.
It's the hard knock life.
This is like the our third time going on this ride in a week. It's our third time. Everyone in chemistry should understand this. I'm not ever, what? No, it says, these aren't even elements. No, it says like, it's like crew.
Scallywag.
Horn. Oh, it says different, it says like, yeah, mutiny. Flogging.
Booty.
What the heck is booty? Captain Mermaid. Oh, it's a mermaid. Oh my god. Oh man. You know this. Ooh, piano. It doesn't work. Okay. I feel like people are gonna watch us and think we're really weird. And you know what? It's because we are really weird.
We do fishy face.
In line now. It's cold. I feel like I'm gonna freeze. Do you see that? Can you see that? No, I call 4C. I'm not getting wet. Janier, Jafar, yes, Jawair, and are you all?
Yes, Jafar is an Alice in Wonderland.
Here we are, entering the line for Haunted Mansion. Gee willikers.
Soarin' salamanders.
Crazy chameleons.
Yeah. Soarin' salamanders. Leaping lizards.
Oh, that's what it was.
Crazy chameleon.
Oh, crazy chameleon. No, I said that. You can't see anything, but you can hear this. No, it was not me. Right now, we're standing where Fantasmic happens, and it's amazing because I want to be in Fantasmic. All right, Ashley's gonna do her Shakespearean monologue. Let's go.
The courtiers, soldiers, scarlet,
speak
eye,
louder.
Tongue, sword, expectancy in rows, the first day. The battle of the war. The observed of all observers, quite down. And I, lady, and I of ladies.
What play is this, King Lear?
What's it called? Hamlet.
I'm Elizabeth Swan.
Monologue. I'm Emma Swan. Just kidding.
Explains why we're sisters. Pink is very beautiful here.
Because then I can be honest.
I can do Australian too. So right now we're here, Pirates Island. and I can't really do Australian as well as British.
I can do Scottish. No, I'm from Scotland. I'm Ella from Scotland. We have my real two brothers. Hamish, Hubert, and Paris.
Let's go in the cave.
Hello, it's a fun season of
holes. No, you can't go in that way. No. Touch it. Touch the wall.
Oh my gosh. I'm going to die now.
Rachel, how are you? Scared to death.
Hope he doesn't see if I throw me.
No, I really wish that I knew how to swim. Be a man. I can't sing that low.
Be a man. With all the force of great size. Be a man. All the strength of a raging body.
Serious as the dark side of the moon. There you go. My cover for the week. So now I don't even need to film one.
Oh, look at that. That is fun.
That's my brother.
That guy's getting thinner and thinner.
That's our
I know. We're gonna die, Ashley. We're gonna die. Oh my god, Ashley.
That was amazing.
Now we're going in the wrong way, Caven. I'm pretty sure this is a scary one, so that's why we're going in the wrong way. What? Can you touch this?
Oh, you do? I touch this.
Wait for it.
I think someone's after me, treasure.
We know there's something else. I told you that was a scary thing. I told you that was a scary thing. I told you.
Like chocolate all over her face.
I want to be, if I had to be a princess, I'd want to be either Aurora or Rapunzel. I want her paler.
I want her paler than the moon, with eyes that shine like stars. My girl will marvel at my strength, adore my battle scars. Okay, that's not a scar.
I
couldn't care less what she'll wear or what she looks like. It all depends on what she cooks, like beef, pork, chicken. That's gosh.
Is this Peter Pan music?
It is, Ashley.
Hey Rachel, I bet your uncle's over there. We can't even go in it because it's closed. I wish. It's not echoing. I wish. I wish for Niall. Niall! Niall!
He's not there.
For Niall, and he's not here. Niall, if you're watching this, I love you.
Sleeping Beauty.
She took the shoe off my foot!
I'll return it.
It's already back on my foot.
Skylar,
I had a churro for you. I had a bite of a churro just for you. I like Wendy. And Aurora, and then
that's not
Wendy.
That is the friend's cabin. It was just a man.
Oh, that was really good harmony. Did you hear that?
I've got a dream. I just want to see the floating lanterns gleam.
Yeah.
And with every passing hour, I'm so glad I left my tower. Like all you lovely folks, I got a dream.
She's got a dream, she's got a dream, she's got a dream. Cause without dreams, we've got a dream. Hey, Ashley.
We're on our own now.
We're on our own. On our own.
No, I don't see anyone.
Alright, so I just got a birthday pin, and even though it's not my birthday, it's actually Thomas's birthday. Sorry, Thomas.
I know, I'll be like, oh yeah, it's my friend's birthday too. So it's just one more.
The music like disappeared. I was dancing. Where'd it go? Where'd it go?
Somewhere over the rainbow.
Oh, he's going. So we just did the
canoes.
An arm workout, man. Oh gosh. I feel like I have like really like big muscles.
My butts are wet. I got more wet on that.
It is so nice out. This line just for Dole Whip. I just want a Dole Whip, okay? I just want a Dole Whip.
Yeah, I think so.
So what?
We are walking.
Glad you noticed that.
Need to get in line.
I know you. I walked with you once upon a dream. I know you. The gleam in your eyes is so familiar a gleam. Yet I know it's true.
It's not in your house.
It will be. To be evening, night times, evening. Well, yeah, that's because of daylight savings.
This guy's awake, so I'm awake.
So I have to play.
Don't show yourself. Oh, there she is! What is this?
Suddenly I see, standing here, it's all so clear, I'm where I'm meant to be. And at last I see the light, and it's like the fog has lifted. And at last I see the light, and it's like the sky is new.
Parade. So perfect. So we just changed into our wear my clothes for next time. I'm wearing the same thing I wore Monday, just because it's comfortable. And it is so beautiful here. And I'm still happy that Rapunzel waved at me. No, don't go on the canoes.
No, it's not.
It's painful. It's painful, Rachel.
What?
Yeah, my arm just, it's not that
bad. It was painful.
It's not that bad.
What? What are you talking about?
Canoes.
It wasn't that bad.
It was okay.
Canoes were awesome. Fun.
I just got really wet.
They're getting ready for Fantasmic, I think. I want to watch Fantasmic, but.
We can't. You have a fast pass now.
I'm pretty.
It's
really attractive, Ashley. We are in line for Pirates of the Caribbean. Woo! A fourth time riding it this week. That's how obsessed we are. Right, Ashley? Okay. Oh, we're leaving the castle and it's so pretty. I don't want to leave. I'm going to cry. It's too pretty, Ashley. It's too pretty to leave. We have to stay here. We're leaving. It's like 10. Memories, man.
We started it how we ended it, man.
Let's live in Walt's apartment or like build an apartment ourselves.
Well, it was a good day. Thanks for watching my vlog. Hope you enjoyed it. Have a nice life.
Life?
Life, not wife. Have a nice wife too if you're a guy. But yeah.
All those days chasing down a daydream. All those years living in a blur. All that time never truly seeing things the way they were. Now she's here, shining in the starlight. Now she's here, suddenly I know. If she's here, it's crystal clear. I'm where I'm meant to go. At last I see the light. And it's like the fog is lifted. And at last I see.
And it's like the sky is new.
And it's